Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty being clear. And I still have to ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer.
I think you're hotter than Kayla.
It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague, haunting mass appeal. Lately, I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes.
Water over.